I heard people screaming, and I ran over here and asked what if everyone was okay, and the mother was in the bedroom. She had to crawl out of the window, her and her other two kids, and then we all started trying to pull the brush and limbs out, but you know, it's just too heavy, we couldn't do it.
We care about our people. You know, it's a family of, that was devastated in the middle of the night by this event. We sent out our chaplain to be with the family at this time, and we'll be doing a critical stress debriefing with our people as well.